Islanders and Lightning will determine the winner in a shootout. Islanders and Lightning each with a point, and each goaltender has been incredible tonight. You see who Thomas Greitz may face, Kucherov, Callahan, and Stamkos, their three most experienced shooters, and Andrei Vasilevskiy. Could we see Eberle, Bailey, and Phil Blue? I mentioned Callahan on there. He's not playing tonight, so you won't see him.
No.
But there's plenty of options on that Lightning bench, and the Islanders, as the home team, elect go first, and they send Brock Nelson out as the first shooter.
Nelson, generally, I would say, is a shooter, and tremendous wrist shot. We'll see what he decides to do. But I'm going to say shot, Brendan.
He has four shootout goals in his career. Brock Nelson against Andrei Vasilevskiy, who came way out, now backs in, and Nelson had nowhere to go.
That was a smart move by Vasilevskiy. He said, I'm going to take away this shot right away, and then he really just ran out of room. So well played. This is Victor Hedman.
Victor Hedman will be the first shooter, the defenseman for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Odd choice right off the bat for coach John Cooper, but we'll see what happens.
You see his six career shootout goals, and he comes in trying to lull Greitz to sleep and then rips it past the glove hand.
And there's why he chose him, just a great wrist shot there. Knew exactly where he was going all the way. I'm not sure Thomas Greitz had any kind of a book on him.
That's the first time we've seen a puck cross the goal line tonight. Time for the second round, and it's Matt Barzell's turn for the Islanders.
See what Matt does, whether he goes to his backhand or tries to go high glove.
Takes a big windup here. Comes in with a little speed wide left. Barzell back across, shows backhand, goes to the forehand, and it flutters off his stick.
Islanders have not been a very efficient team, really, when it comes to the shootout, Brendan, especially over the last couple. Barzell looked like he's just wanted to go up and over the glove, but had all his weight leaning to the left. A tough play by Matt Barzell.
And so now it's Nikita Kucherov. Super skilled player Kucherov comes in on Greitz. And Greitz makes the save as he stuck that right leg out.
Yeah, he was going stick side all the way, and Thomas Greitz read him like an open book. Now it's Josh Bailey, who, generally speaking, likes to go to his backhand and flips it up high. So we'll see if that's his move or not, Brendan.
It's now necessary for Josh Bailey. A save means a Lightning win. Josh Bailey in on Vasilevskiy. And a save made by the Lightning goaltender, who stops him all in regulation, all in overtime, and all in a shootout. But no reason for the Islanders to hang their head after a 1-0 shootout loss to the league-leading Tampa Bay Lightning.
Just a great hockey game, Brendan. I mean, that's the only way you can say it, that both teams had their opportunities to score goals, and the two stars of the game were the goaltenders. I mean, you can't talk anymore about this hockey game without talking about how good these goaltenders were. Thomas Greitz, Vasilevskiy, both of them superb.